like, I'll try to fuck out of you. What the fuck? So try to fight me if you think you can. What did he say? It's a women's match weight matchup between Amanda, Lioness of the Ring Nudettes, and Downtown.
Now, some fighters, they have a specialty, and if they're taken out of that specialty, they lose a lot of their effectiveness. Not so with her. She is equally good on the ground as she is standing up.
Hey, sexy.
Amanda, ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon. This girl has excellent footwork. She is very difficult to get a hold of, very difficult to keep up against the cage, and her footwork, both moving in and out and side to side, are outstanding. She's very difficult to catch cleanly and excellent at closing the distance and landing her own strikes. Amanda Nunes, set the fight downtown. For this women's bantamweight battle, the American is 24, the Brazilian is 33. She is 4 inches tall. She will have a 7-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer. Ladies and gentlemen, this comes to be loud as a U.S. sale. Veteran Revolution is music for someone. My name is Apple Revolution. Next martial artist from professional level 16 wins, 5 hours ago. She's had me a lot of gorgeous long.
Miss you, Felicia.
Thank you.
been working on, man? What you been doing? You been twerking, you been working. Like, what's good with either of that? What's a jug? Like, a jug is like something bad, right? You ain't never jugged, so I ain't never been a jug. A jug is like a lame, a whack, a lame, yeah, that. So I ain't never jugged. Is that a compliment or an insult? Thanks, my nigga. I ain't never jugged, you right? Them youngins. All right. With them youngins going booah versus the Kong song, don't. What the hell did I say in the Kong song? Something about Jay. I don't remember it right now, but, like, listen to the difference in the lyrics, yo. Like, what's good with you niggas? What are you talking about? Have you actually done that? Yeah. Your name is still good in the street. The kids run by and go booyah. Like, what the fuck? You got an army of toddlers. Like, what? So you can't beat a nigga. So you send an army of toddlers. An army of children. That's their idea of warfare. Like, what the fuck? And the thing is, all y'all do is talk. Y'all get on the radio. What am I gonna do? Beat my kids' ass all the time for being gay? Now I just make them. Never mind what I make them do. But yeah, like, what the fuck? They're my children. What about your kids? What about when your kids go booyah? My kids, I just show them what time it is. That's gay in itself. Like, it's gay that I have to do that. Like, what the fuck? You're gay.